Hello, welcome to Apple Adventures. In this video, we will look at the final part of the Time and Magic trilogy called The Price of Magic. So I got the walkthrough for the Commodore 64 version, but unfortunately it didn't work on the Mac. And fortunately I have the clue book for the game and I'm able to piece things together. And I hope you enjoy this walkthrough.